Salt. Black pepper. One tablespoon of red chili powder. Now keep aside, fried egg. Now take another pan. One tablespoon of oil. Wait until oil get heat and put chopped onion. Fry onion until it gets brownish color. Now onion get brownish color. Now put one tablespoon of salt, one tablespoon of turmeric powder, one tablespoon of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of chicken masala, 1 tablespoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste. Now take fried egg into the pan. And mix it well into the ingredients. Now mix with boiled rice. Mix it well. Now here pepper egg fried rice is ready.